This year's Oscars ceremony, nominees and all guests will now be required to show proof of COVID-19 vaccination as well as two negative PCR tests. The 94th Academy Awards are set to take place at the Dolby Theater on March 27th. 2,500 nominees and guests are expected at this year's show. Despite the rules, performers and presenters will only have to undergo testing and will not be required to show proof of vaccination. Mask requirements will also vary depending on where attendees and nominees are sitting.